truly feel sorry for these people. Like, they're pathetic. Like they're living this life that's like not even true to what they want, you know, just because they're trying to appease their families. Like, it's sad. Like, it's just sad.
Someone else.